Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. In this video, I'll show you how to create a split test to help you improve your lead generation and get better returns on your marketing. If you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button and notification bell, and be sure to check out the links I've left in the description. Now, let's get started. Split testing is available if you have a plus or higher subscription. To get started, locate the campaign you'd like to split test on the campaign dashboard and select the Create Split Test icon above the campaign preview pane. In the pop-up window, add a descriptive name and notes to your test. We recommend adding a few notes indicating what you've changed for easier identification later. When you've finished, select Create Split Test. You'll want to modify one specific element that you can compare against the original campaign. For example, you may want to change the title text or change the color of the Submit button to see if that one specific change produces a better conversion rate. The more changes you make between campaigns, the less reliable your split testing becomes. If you're looking for some guidance on the best way to split test your campaigns, be sure to check out our article for tips on how to make effective split tests. I've left a link in the description. When you're finished making edits to your campaign, click Save and head over to Publish. Under Publish Status, select Publish to launch the test right away. Once published, OptinMonster will randomly serve each opt-in to your visitors. Our split test analytics removes the guesswork and allows you to make data-driven decisions to get the highest conversion rates. eczemacompany.com used OptinMonster split testing to convert 158% more website visitors into email list subscribers. I've left a link to the case study in the description. So, what are you waiting for? Get started with split testing today. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or, for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.